Good morning. Here we are again. This is lesson number 7 in the key of C. It is, of course, series 2, the jumper series. Okay. Using, may I suggest, my gardening jumper, much to my wife's annoyance, but you won't tell her, I know. What I'm going to do, I've decided to keep with the similar theme to the blues in C, and I'm going to do a song that was recorded not so long ago by Quo. It's an acoustic version of a song called A Mess of Blues. It was originally Elvis, actually, in 1960, which I do remember reasonably well, sadly. Okay, you need a chord of C. You need a chord of C7. You need an F, or better, as it says on the chart, if you see below, an F7, so that's there, an F, and then that finger there. Okay, and as in all things in the key of C, you'll need a G7. Okay, the one thing I've got to try and remember on this song is not put my tongue out too much. It's a Scoble mannerism that I know you know. Fingers crossed, okay, or tongue not out. Right, here we go. Mess of Blues, key of C. And it tends to be just one other little thing. I sometimes use the Scoble C5. Which is there, which is one finger on the third fret across the first and the second string. I mean, it says C on there, and I sometimes put it in, but that's fine, okay? And it's a really strong beat, okay? The instrumental bit, there are no chords, but I will try and call the chords out, but you'll get the feel. Here we go. Quo, not David this time, A Mess of Blues. And it goes like this. C, keep on C, C, C7, F or F7, keep on F7, G7, 4, F or F7, 4, C, Scoble C5, F or F7, C. I got muddled up on the instrumental bit, but you can bush that bit. I'm not going to go through that and do it again. Okay, please enjoy it. Please play along. Keep smiling, and there'll be more in the series to follow in the next few days. Look after yourselves. Please keep safe. All the very best to you. We're missing you all. Okay, bye for now.